the coverage of gaming and gamers, you'd think the world is ending. Video games have been around for over 40 years, and so far, no apocalypse. But the false, misleading, and downright dishonest stereotypes just won't go away. For fans of video games, it's felt like a constant boss fight. So, from my underground survival bunker, aided by a small army of cats and tiny pacifist killer robots, and a healthy supply of toilet paper, we're gonna fight gaming's biggest enemies: myths, junk science, moral panics, and disinformation. And we're going to do it with facts. What myths are we gonna bust? That's gonna be decided by you, if you back this Kickstarter. One of the most popular features of Lady Bits, my previous Kickstarter-funded series, was the backer feedback sessions, and BOSSFIGHT will have more backer interactivity than ever. Bigger, badder, and more bizarre than Lady Bits, BOSSFIGHT will have an ongoing plot and multiple sets. Each myth that gets busted will be represented by a boss, a member of a crime syndicate called NICE, Nefarious International Criminal Enterprise. Your intrepid heroine, that's me, has to defeat each boss to track down the shadowy leader of the group, learning the truth about video games along the way. Each story arc will be 5 episodes with multiple branching narratives based on backer voting. And if you back at $25 or more, you get to vote on the major plot twists. Some of your favorite Lady Bits characters are back for an encore, and you get to decide their fates. Here's how it's gonna work. The social justice warrior has been kidnapped by NICE. Princess Sparkle Muffin decided to rescue herself, fell out a very high window, and mysteriously disappeared. Beelzebub, tricked by NICE forces spreading throughout gaming, has been banished. Will the social justice warrior give up the fight for social justice? Will Princess Sparkle Muffin break bad? Will Beelzebub bedevil the NICE guys? How will the story end? You get to vote. And at the $50 early bird level, you'll be able to vote on which myths get busted and which boss-style characters will represent those myths. The list of myths to choose from includes: video games are a weird niche hobby, video games rot your brain, games are nothing but male power fantasy, gaming is an addiction, video games are mindless murder simulators, the gamer identity is inherently male, gamers are dangerous harassers, games are for kids, adults who play games are deviant, games cause or encourage violence, sexism, and other antisocial behaviors. And more! Act soon, because after the first 100 spots are filled up, the price of access goes up. The top 5 myths, or 10, if we hit that stretch goal, will make it into the show. Don't see your least favorite myth listed? You can nominate more ideas before the final vote. This backer tier gets you access to group chat sessions where you get to help shape the existing topics, nominate new ones, and help create the lists of myths and boss characters that'll get voted on. At the $75 early bird tier, your involvement gets deeper. Not only will the first 25 backers get all the access of the lower tiers, you get to help write the tragic backstories of the various bosses and Princess Sparkle Muffin's trusty steed, Princess Sparkle Pony. At all backer tiers $75 and up, you'll also get an official Boss Fighter not-so-secret agent patch, so you can prove to your friends that you're a deputized defender of facts and fun. Want more loot? The $100 tier is for you. You get all the access of the lower tiers, except the writing credit, that's a really limited thing, plus the patch and a Boss Fighter t-shirt. Like with Lady Bits, backers at this tier get to vote on a choice of designs, and the winning one gets made. If you want to make sure you get absolutely everything, even stuff that we're going to add later, you can back at the $125 level. Lady Bits backers got an extra t-shirt design and some comic books at this level, and there will be secret loot again this time. Want to pledge $200 or more? Check out the additional video on premium backer perks, hosted by Beelzebub herself. Otherwise, what are you waiting for? Back today and become part of the insanity, community, and hilarity that will become BOSSFIGHT.
You guys want to seem a bit more enthused? We're trying to make money here.